White House Correspondents' Dinner was Saturday night with SNL's Colin Jost taking the MC duties and President Biden taking some jabs at his opponent. Take a look.
The 2024 election is in full swing. And yes, age is an issue. I'm a grown man running against a six-year-old. Donald's had two tough days lately. You might call it stormy weather.
Can we just acknowledge how refreshing it is to see a president of the United States at an event that doesn't begin with a bailiff saying, "All rise."
So a couple of you went. How was it?
You know, I thought it was lovely. And I thought it was kind of like a return to normalcy. And this is another one of these things that to me is very uniquely American, because let's just think about how many countries around the world, if you were roasting the head of state, you'd probably get killed.
Yeah.
North Korea. You think you could make jokes about Putin? I love this new tack of Joe Biden's on taking on the age issue and making it humorous. Colin Jost also had some jokes about it. He said that when that you know looking at Joe Biden running and Donald Trump running, Jimmy Carter sitting there thinking, I could win this thing. I thought it was lovely.
I agree. I mean, we rode up on the train together, had a really good time. I also felt it was somewhat of a return to normalcy. As you see, I went kind of radical with what I was wearing, because I also felt like, you know, our democracy is almost on the precipice for me. And my stylist said, "What kind of look do you want?" And I was like, "I don't know, Game of Thrones, Red Wedding, or..." Maybe.
I saw Britney Spears.
Yeah, no, I was going dark with it, because I really feel that this is a time in the country where the press is on the front line. And to have an evening where the press is celebrated for a very difficult job these days was wonderful. And the president urged the press to rise up to the seriousness of the moment, focus on what's actually at stake. And I thought that was incredible.
I thought it was so fun. I love it every year. I thought Colin Jost was hilarious. I'm a big fan of his.
Yeah,
but I do want to shout out from the ABC News publicity team, Brooks Lancaster. I lost my ticket as we were going in.
Oh, no.
This is a high security event.
Can't get in.
Secret service everywhere. Yep. I almost wasn't allowed in. He pulled every string in the book. He worked Secret Service. He talked to the people and he got me in. I was like in a panic and nearly in tears. So glad I got to be there.
Yes.
And we also... am I supposed to ask? Excuse me.
No, I was not there. I was with my children.
Tara, what were you doing?
I was at home with my kids, running to soccer and baseball and karate and church.
Understood.
You know, that exciting life.
Yes.
Momming.
White House corresponding dinner on Saturday night was being held, and is that type of party that they come together, the presidents make jokes of one another. Like the women in the view tried to give their own opinion about that the United States is one of the country that you can talk about the president, you can even insult the president, jokes, and nobody's going to put your head down, nobody's going to do nothing to you. Compared to other countries, you cannot talk, like for example, like Putin, as a given example, make jokes with the president of Putin. Is going to deal with you. Most of the countries abroad, in Europe, most in Africa, you could see that there's a lot of the dictatorship, as I said. But looking at America, the democracy, although is still trying, which is much better than the other nation, which the women in the view really accepted that. They look at look at what Biden is doing. Biden is making his age, he's taking it to make it into fun. He's really do happy. He made fun time that what with Jimmy, if Jimmy see him and President Donald Trump trying to vote, to what with the other older president do? He will just be sitting and say, wow. He means he can run again for another president. He can run again to become a president. We know he's old, he's almost 100 and something years. Then he will be happy that it means he can run again for another election that is coming up. It's just fun time. So age is just a number according to them. his age, his memory, we all know everybody's throwing a stone. He's going to his 80, he's old, he cannot even think, he has dementia, people are thinking for him. Obama is the one ruling the country, another person is the one ruling the country. He cannot take decision, he don't even know how to walk. The wife is the one directing him, the wife is the one controlling him to go this way. He don't even think about nothing else. Why do they want to put such a man like President Biden? They should let him be. They should prefer somebody like President Donald Trump. Although their age difference is not much, but you could see that President Donald Trump is with his right mind. He can think well. His wife is not directing him. Nobody think for him. Everybody know he's tough. He's making decisions all by himself. All his decisions all by himself. So he can stand for anybody. He can stand for the country America. President Donald Trump is the best president. Remove President Biden. He's an old man. Why he has diaper on? Why do you want to put such an old person? He has dementia. He's getting his madness. Which type of madman will America allow to rule their country? Please put President Donald Trump. He's better. Although they are old, his health is stronger. You have other sides of the Republican. You cannot put President Donald Trump. His age is not different from President Biden. He's just 4 years apart. Trump is too old. Trump is mentally damaged. See the way Trump behave. Trump can take on and shoot everybody. Trump say he will shoot anyone who stand on the way. When they put him, he's going to remove everybody. Don't put Donald Trump. Don't put Donald Trump. Donald Trump cannot be the president. He's a dictator. He's friend to Putin. He's friend to Putin. He's one to Russia. He love Russia. Russia is dictator. President Donald Trump is friends only with dictator. He's an anti-Jewish person. Oh, don't put him. He's going, oh God. So what do you really think? All this. The age difference, we could see the president. You know, it's politics, so everyone is fighting for themselves. They want to win, they want to win. So if you want to win, you have to put in the work. You have to speak well. People have to like you. So you have to do for those people to believe that you really know what you're doing. So actually, you watch, what do you think? What do you think after watching this? What do you think? Do you support this White House dinner party in the night? It was a Saturday night. They did it, and we could see the women in the view. We saw all of them were there, except Hopi and Joe Biden. I guess they considered myself old. Sarah could not be there because her babies are still little. She take them to places. The other women were there. Let me see your opinion in the comment section. What do you really think? Thank you very much for watching. If you have not subscribed, please help subscribe and help share the video. God bless you. Thank you very much for watching. Underneath this video will be the link for my Shopee store online. Please help and support it. Yeah, there's everything, so you can shop whatever you want to shop, from clothing, from whatever you want. You can just have a look there. You can buy for your loved ones. Thank you very much for watching. If you have not subscribed, please help share the video. God bless you.